This memory relic. The way to the nucleus is imprinted on it. Unlock the memory in the Tower of Waves, in the Forbidden Zone. It's a magical place where you can hear echoes from the past. But you must... take this good luck charm for the Forbidden Zone.
Dad, please wake up. I have to get that nucleus for the elf.
You did something to my dad.
Stay away from the Forbidden Zone.
Thank you. You're insane, trying to...
I have
to... I know. Here's some strong rope. You'll need a magic rune table, too. It looks like a golden square with a wrench on it. I had one here in the workshop. If you can find it, it's yours. It's the least I can do for you. Whatever you want to use is your grappling hook here. Now we need some kind of cable. That rope I gave you should do the trick. Good. Now swap these parts to make chains of three or more. Just like that. You'll need to use all the parts to fix your gear. No, try it on your own. Press this button to undo your last move. You're a natural! You can even upgrade your gear if you find the right parts. You can see the tower your father mentioned from my shop, but it's a ways off. Go back down the ladder to the lower levels, then jump away, but be careful. The path leads through the Forbidden Zone. Thank you.
you to stay away from the Forbidden Zone. Do you even know what you're doing? Fool, leave or you'll end up like your father.
The Wanderer must be following me. I need to lose him.